Hey there, this is Brooke with Traveling Uke, and you're watching a tutorial for the Blind Melon song, No Rain. It's a pretty simple song. There's just four chords, and there is a verse and a chorus. So this will only take a couple minutes for you to learn how to play No Rain. So the four chords for this song are E, D, A, and G. So E is the bottom string of the second fret, and the top three strings of the fourth fret, E. Next is D, the top three strings of the second fret. And like usual, I like to cheat and put my thumb over the top. For those two, you can also use three fingers. And so if you're using the three fingers and you just slide, pick up this pointer finger and just slide down to the second fret for D. Same with the thumb. Just slide the thumb down. Pretty easy. Next is A, so the second string of the first fret and the top string of the second fret, A. And then G, the second and bottom string of the second fret and the third string of the third fret, G. So for the verse, you've got E for 4, D for 4, A for 3, and G for 1. So it sounds like this. E, 1, 2, 3, 4, D, 2, 2, 3, 4, A, 1, 2, 3, G, 4, E for 4, back to E for 4. And then you start over. So E for 4. So that's the verse, and for the chorus, you're just alternating between E and D. So you've got E for 2, D for 2, and you just repeat that pattern for the whole chorus. The strum pattern that I'm using is just a standard down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. So that's pretty much it for Blind Melon, No Rain. I'm also going to write my first ever ukulele tab, so you can do finger pick the riff, the dee 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 that's at the beginning, and that will be in the comment box below, so stay tuned for that. You're going to give me a little bit of time to write it, it'll be my first one ever. And then, yeah, that's it. Please subscribe, and I will be back with more tutorials from either the bungalow or the treehouse. Bye-bye.